proceeding once again. Now we have the Arthur M. Anderson departing through the Duluth Ship Canal. It's pretty convenient that both of these ships have the their names starting with A, so it's pretty easy to flip pages. The Arthur M. Anderson was built in 1952 by the American Shipbuilding Company in Lorain, Ohio. She measures 767 feet in length, 70 feet in width, and 36 feet in depth. She is powered by a 7,700 horsepower Westinghouse steam turbine engine, which gives her a top speed of 13 knots or about 15 miles per hour. She is also equipped with bow and stern thrusters, aid her maneuverability and port. Vice Chairman of the GP Morgan and Company.